the bad news. Mr. Rubio's fingerprint scanner could not be hacked by any ordinary tool. Good news, there is a fail-safe tool, which can reconstruct Mr. Rubio's fingerprint in case of emergency. This is our only chance to hack inside. More bad news. This is being held by his head of cybersecurity in his archives, and we don't know where they are. Only that they are on the mainland. So first things first, we find them. Go to the GPS location I sent you.